Two people are injured after a shooting near Lakeshore and Cawthra this morning. Police say shots were fired on Ettridge Court at 1:15 this morning. Two adults are taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, and there's still no word from police on suspects or any arrests. We'll be continuing to follow the story this morning and bring you the latest as it develops.